Saturday, June the 17th, and it's all clear for the Oulton Park race meeting. First on our programme, the Fraser-Nash Handicap. And there's plenty of tension about, particularly on the transmission chains. And I suppose that's to scoop up any chains left on the line. A handicap event this, and Skinner's Phoenix GN has a short lead before the faster boys set off in pursuit. Ron Footit with the beginnings of an expensive blow-up. And then there are frantic pointings at Old Hall. Perhaps it's a signal to take to the grass. Over the line for the last time with Lord Dunleith as the winner and Warden's car requiring a change of footwear.